फ्रॉम ओके सो सिलेक्ट एंड राइट द मोस्ट अप्रोप्रिएट ऑल्टरनेटिव फ्रॉम दोज गिवन बिलो इच स्टेटमेंट एंड री राइट द कंप्लीटेड स्टेटमेंट ओके सो फर्स्ट इज व्हाट अ प्रोसेस बाय विच अ सॉलिड इज डायरेक्टली कन्वर्टेड इनटू वेपर व्हेन हीटेड इज सो व्हाट इज द आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन The process by which a solid is directly converted into vapor when heated is. Option A is boiling. Option B is evaporation. Option C is fusion. Option D is sublimation. The correct answer is sublimation, right? The correct answer is sublimation. Next. Now option, let me rub this. Okay, here what I said is option D, right? Option D over here. Right, that is sublimation, right? Now come moving towards the further, like let us see. Intermolecular spaces are the greatest in gases, okay? Gases is the correct answer, okay? Next, moving towards the further, like The rate of diffusion is the highest in gases. Again, the gases is the answer. Next, let us see. Solid have a definite shape because... Now, why solid have a definite shape? Because the forces of attraction between its molecular is very strong. So, the option A is what? The forces of attraction between its molecular is very weak. The force of attraction between... Its molecule is very strong. The spaces between its molecules are large. The spaces between its molecules. Okay. So the spaces between its molecular are large. The spaces between its molecules are small. So these are the options. Now, which is the correct option over here? The correct option is for question number 4 is the force of attraction between its molecule is. Very strong. So option B is the correct answer for this. Okay. So now what next question? Let me read it out to you all. The compressibility of gases is due to option is given to you all. Now option E is strong force of attraction between its particle. Option B is big forces of attraction between its particles. Option C is very small space between its particle. Option D is large spaces between its particles. So which option is correct for question number 5 is large spaces between its particles. So this is the correct option. Okay, moving towards the next, gases can be liquefied by option A is increasing both the pressure and temperature. Option B is decreasing both the pressure and temperature. Option C is increasing the pressure and decreasing the temperature. Option D is decreasing the pressure and increasing the temperature. Okay, so option C is the correct one. Okay, option C is the correct one, that is increasing the pressure and decreasing the temperature. Okay, so increasing the pressure and decreasing the temperature is the correct answer. Okay, next, moving towards the next part, let me move this thing. So next question is what? It is about the chemical name of dry cell is. What is the chemical name of the dry cell? Option A is solid carbon dioxide. B is solid oxygen. Option C is solid nitrogen. Option D is solid argon. So which is the correct answer is solid carbon dioxide. So option A is the correct answer. Okay, that is solid. सॉलिड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट इज फ्रीजिंग टेम्परेचर ऑफ वाटर इज ऑप्शन ए इज 0 degrees Celsius, ऑप्शन बी इज 273 degrees Celsius, ऑप्शन सी इज 100 degrees Celsius, ऑप्शन डी इज 370 degrees Celsius. सो विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज 0 degrees Celsius. ओके सो दिस इज द करेक्ट वन. फ्रीजिंग टेम्परेचर ऑफ वाटर इज 0 degrees Celsius. मूविंग टूअर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. ओके नाउ लेट अस सी. वाटर बॉइल्स एट ऑप्शन ए 0 Kelvin, बी इज 100 Kelvin, सी इज 273 Kelvin, ऑप्शन डी इज 373 Kelvin. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन फॉर दिस इज 373 Kelvin इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके सो वाटर बॉइल्स एट 373 Kelvin. ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. मूविंग टूवर्ड्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. द रेट ऑफ एवापरेशन डिक्रीजेस इफ ऑप्शन ए एरिया ऑफ सरफेस इंक्रीजेस, ऑप्शन बी इज टेम्परेचर इंक्रीजेस, ऑप्शन सी इज विंड स्पीड इंक्रीजेस, ऑप्शन डी इज ह्यूमिडिटी इंक्रीजेस. सो विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर थिंक अबाउट इट. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ह्यूमिडिटी इंक्रीजेस. ओके सो बेसिकली दिस इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन ह्यूमिडिटी इंक्रीजेस. मूविंग टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. वी कैन स्मेल द फूड बींग कुक्ड एट अ डिस्टेंस ड्यू टू द प्रोसेस ऑफ ऑप्शन ए एवापरेशन, ऑप्शन बी डिफ्यूजन, ऑप्शन सी बॉइलिंग, ऑप्शन डी सब्लिमेशन. ओके सो विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर. सो डिफ्यूजन इज द करेक्ट आंसर ओवर हियर. ओके यू ऑल कैन मार्क द डिफ्यूजन ओवर हियर विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके मूविंग टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. ओके सो लेट मी मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. ओके सो ऑप्शन नंबर ओके लेट मी रीड आउट फर्स्ट. व्हेन आयोडीन इज हीटेड इट इज डायरेक्टली कन्वर्टेड इनटू वेपर. दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड ऑप्शन ए बॉइलिंग, ऑप्शन बी एवापरेशन, ऑप्शन सी इज फ्यूजन, ऑप्शन डी इज सब्लिमेशन. सो ऑप्शन डी इज द करेक्ट आंसर दैट इज द सब्लिमेशन. नेक्स्ट यू ऑल कैन सी. When dry ice is kept under ordinary temperature and pressure, it so option A is melts, option B evaporates, option C sublimes, option D boils. Okay, so what happens when a dry ice is kept under ordinary temperature and pressure? What is going to happen? Sublimes, right? It will sublimes. So this is the correct answer. If y'all are getting the correct answer, then very good. Next, moving towards the next. Okay, let me drop this part. So yeah, moving towards the next question. An iron wire cannot be easily broken into pieces because option A, the forces of attraction between the particles are very strong. The spaces between the particles are very small. Option C is the particles cannot move from one place to another. Option D is kinetic energy of the particles is less. So which is the correct answer for question number 14? The forces of attraction between the particles are very strong. So this is the correct answer. The forces of attraction between the particles are very strong. Okay, moving towards the next question, that is question number 15. 40 degrees Celsius is equal to dash Kelvin. So 313 Kelvin. Okay, so D is the correct option. Option D is the correct answer for it. Now moving towards the next ओके लेट मी टेक इट अप. सो यर 3 1 3 इज द करेक्ट आंसर आई हैव सेड राइट. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 द पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मैटर पोजेसेस द पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मैटर पोजेसेस. सो लेट अस सी ऑप्शन ए इज पोटेंशियल एनर्जी, ऑप्शन बी इज काइनेटिक एनर्जी, ऑप्शन सी इज हीट एनर्जी, ऑप्शन डी इज इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी. सो विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर. काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज द करेक्ट आंसर.